Damn, I'm good.
Come on, help me out here, please. Okay, now all we gotta do is get back to the library.
Really make me angry, okay?
I think I focus too much on school.
I'm not one of these guys.
Your trousers are kind of flattering.
Hi.
I sometimes feel like it's just not worth it, you know?
This is why I hate the real Mr.
Me
work compared to my day.
Word up, Coolio!
You'll feel better.
My peers are so
anti-intellectual. Il est long, LG. Come on, man!
I heard about you.
What?
Hi.
Come on, LG.
I wish I could do something wild and exciting. Greetings.
Hi. Greetings and salutations.
Hi there.
Wanna be friends? That felt funny.
Quoi, il arrive pas à monter les escaliers? Ah, quand même.
Wow, thanks, Jimmy.
Il peut pas y aller tout seul?
Hi there.
Salutations.
Et franchement, ferme ta braguette, mon gars. C'est immonde.
Hey there.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Did anyone ever tell you you're, hot?
Ha.
Worth is the worst.
Ok, là on peut faire notre mission. Défendre Bucky.
Sorry. Sorry about that.
Out. Stop, Gary. Trying to watch this.
Ah, swim team. Intellectual stuff. So, tell me, Petey, do you like watching the girls in their swimming costumes? Does that fuel your filthy little fantasies?
Gary, just get out of the way.
Oh, Marion, show me your breaststroke again. Or, wait, do you like the boys on the team?
Yeah, right, Gary.
Which is it, Petey?
I see you guys are getting along as usual.
I'm just toughing him up.
Ow.
Turning him into a man or a woman or something.
Hey, Jimmy. Hey, Petey.
Ah, Peace Stain. Good to see you.
Listen, Jimmy, I need a favor. Bucky went to the auto shop to get some parts for his science projects. He hasn't come back yet. I think he might be in trouble. Please?
Why don't you go yourself?
I've got homework. Okay, I'm frightened. And I've got a weak bladder. Oh, I think the bullies might have gotten him. Please, I'll pay.
I say do it. It's a good chance to show Russell who's in charge around here. Now run along, Peace Stain, before you mark the carpet. Yes. We've got to take care of Russell and his boys. Then, after that, take care of all the other cliques. Soon, this school will be ours.
I don't want the school.
Yeah, well, I do, pal, and I intend to get it. Now go help that door.
And what are you gonna do?
I've got planning to do.
Knock it off.
Sorry.
Stop.
Sorry.
Ah, pauvre Pete. C'est quand même le seul qui a une chemise rose aussi. Hein, donc... Ah, whatever. Allez, on va sauver Bucky.
A,
yo.
Hi. I mean, yo. G qui essaie de se jouer en mode tough guy.
Come on, Bucky, fight back.
I'm gonna make you and your boyfriend pay for this.
Okay, Bucky, I mean.
You wanna see me lose it? I'm dead. I mean, you're dead.
Allez, take that, noob. Je vais te montrer ce que c'est un home run. Allez, viens, Bucky. Oh! I'm red, baby! Woo!
Don't mess with me now.
Ah, pas mal, bien joué. Il court vite par contre lui. Il court très vite.
Nice to know there's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Thanks, Timmy. That's great. Here, take this.
Qu'est-ce que je vais faire avec ça? Qu'est-ce que je vais faire avec ça?
Another job well done.
Oh, 180! Plus en 3-6? Non. Ah, là je peux être tranquille. Tout le monde est parti. Et moi, je dors pépère.
Hey, your grandpa die and leave you his wardrobe?
What's your sign? Wanna tell me?
Hiya!
Greetings.
Il se passe rien? Genre j'ai pas de tâche là? Genre pas de mission principale?
I don't have time to bother
you. Help your fellow Woolworth Academy!
I hear you're mechanically after crap, but I'm not sure I believe it.
I wish I cared to prove me wrong.
7 days a week.
I haven't told on any...
No need for complex reasons.
Hop. Et là, ici, en fait, les crochetages, les chiffres n'ont aucune importance, quoi. Oh, une banane.
Move, nerd.
Oh. How original. Call me a nerd. What next? Four eyes? Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me!
Alright, you have fun.
What's this? Class... Paris...
Class president, doggy. It says class president. That's you?
I'm the most suitable candidate I know.
Yeah, so's your mom.
Yeah, right.
Oh, no!
Oh! Yeah, wait, yeah.
Don't forget to wipe.
How's the campaign, Ernest?
You'll vote for me, won't you?
Yeah, not a chance.
What if I pay you?
Pay me? Now you're talking.
I always knew I was a born leader.
Yeah, but unless you buy everyone's vote, you're never gonna win. Because they are definitely gonna ruin your speech at the debate.
Oh, unless I had a security manager. Oh, please, please,
I don't know. Security managers, they cost a lot of money.
Oh, I have money. I can pay you!
Good. I've always been a politician at heart.
Dr. Krabs would like to recognize Gary Smith for his contributions to making new students feel welcome.
Oh, come on! Je peux appuyer aussi rapidement ou quoi?
I told you I'd bring you down!
Please go to your lab stations.
Oh, pardon.
Don't get too creative now, and for God's sake, don't eat anything.
Ouais, je peux pas manger, ça c'est sûr. Hein.
Good job. Keep paying attention. Good work. You have a future in chemistry. Fascinating, isn't it? Satisfactory work, James. I'll see you next class.
Purée, la chimie, c'est ce que j'aurais su le mieux, mais c'est ce qu'il y a de plus facile là. C'est l'épreuve la plus facile.
Oh yeah!
No sweat.
Between you and...
Come on, don't do that.
Only
Excuse me, would you help me, please?
I gotta get my friend out of class.
Okay, I'm in.
He's gotta help me with my homework.
Ted and his cronies think they own this dump.
Hey, cette fois-ci, c'est la bonne. Ah ouais, quand même. Mascotte, dégage, mascotte!
Thank you, everyone. Good night.